The history of this property is that my dad actually built it around 40 years ago.
With this project, the thing that stood out for me was working with all of the angles, kind of shaped by all those angles of the collarbond steel roof. The basalt mat really reflected the beautiful bushland that's around.